FaZe had a huge impact on trick shotting on BO2, and it wasn't just from the trick shots. It was this new style of videos we have never seen before, which were the personality and content videos, and it brought trick shotting to a whole new level that MW2 had never seen before. So when I made this list, I incorporated not just skill, but the impact that that trick shot had on the community and trick shotting. So I present to you the top 10 best FaZe BO2 trick shotters of all time. At number 10, we have Swan. Now, Swan had a really good transition from being an MW2 trick shotter to a BO2 trick shotter, and he hit some really good shots. He had that collateral closer for the Christmas Taj, and then he was the first ever person to hit the palm tree shot. He was definitely a very consistent trick shotter throughout it all, and even though he was an MW2 trick shotter, he was still a really good BO2 trick shotter as well. And because of his consistency and constantly being good and unique in some sort of way, I definitely think he deserves the number 10. You can do it on your own. Stop thinking that these labels is the ones that put you on. Let's change the topic. At number 9, we have Blaziken. Now, this is what I mean by impact. So even though that Blaziken may not have been like the best skill trick shotter, but I'm still comparing them with their skill and or impact. And Blaziken had a huge impact with the BO2 community. And it's because he uploaded personality content videos that really blew up and brought in more people. I think he was, you know, skill-wise, he was, you know, all right relative to FaZe members. But for content wise, he did a really good job, brought a new FaZe, put out really good videos that were enjoyable, and I think he deserves the number 9 spot.
Nice.
What?
Nice.
At number 8, we have Hateful. Now, I really wish I could put Hateful higher just because how iconic his episode is, and I think at that time he was by far better than everyone else with his hitting spree. But unfortunately, he kind of like flatlined when he joined FaZe, and his momentum really, really slowed down. And even though he didn't make that much content videos, or like content videos that didn't impact the community, he was so good to the point that I think he definitely deserves the top 10 spot. I wish I could have put him higher, but because he kind of flatlined and didn't really have that much impact after that, besides his huge run and his iconic episode, he happens to land at the number 8 spot. At number 7, we have Adapt. Now, again, Adapt is not really a super amazing trick shotter like Zymzy, Linksy, etc. was, but his impact on the BO2 community, bringing new faces to BO2, bringing new trick shotters to the combos, you can't ignore that. And just because they weren't the top skill trick shotter, they definitely had a huge enough impact to be mentioned on the top 10 list. I think there's people who beat him out more on the content wise. And then also, I think if you were able to compare skill and content like I'm trying to do, he still gets beat out. But definitely such a huge impactful and one of the most enjoyable FaZe members who made videos. So I think he definitely deserves to be in the top 10. And he just so happens to hit the number 7 spot. At number 6, we have Replays. Now, Replays joined a lot later than everyone on this list, but it was during the time where anyone who was trick shotting either just played MW2 or BO2, and everything else was kind of just felt like so minute compared to those two games. But when he was on BO2, he is super good, and he also made content videos as well. They weren't as big as the rest of the bigger guys, but he definitely had some solid videos. So because of those accolades of having extremely good skill on BO2 and still making content videos that weren't as big as everyone else but still had an audience, I definitely think he deserves the number 6 spot. At number 5, we have Rug. Now, if you don't know, when BO2 came out, Rug was in Sword. And how he got into FaZe was just popping off in the beginning of BO2. He was hitting so many good shots, and he was really consistent as well. And that's when he pretty much just walked his way in the FaZe, just popping off in BO2. So he was already one of the best BO2 trick shotters very early on that game. But his content videos were really good as well. He wasn't the pioneer that really started content videos on BO2. But when he joined the party, he was doing just as well, if not a little lesser than them. But they were doing so well. He was doing so good. He obviously had the skill of saying that he was one of the best. And then he had the content viz showing that I'm up here with everyone else. So because of that, he definitely deserves the number 5 spot. At number 4, we have Apex. Now, in the beginning, Apex was a really solid BO2 trick shot, and then obviously it faded later on, but what really brings him to the spot is him being a pioneer to the content and personality vids that really impacted trick shotting and brought new people in. And he just killed it. His bro to the kill cam, I don't think anyone ever missed those. People loved them so much. It was so enjoyable watching all the FaZe members trick shotting and six men, them interacting with each other. Like, as nerdy as it sounds, like, they were like superstars to us. And just hearing them just like talk, just hearing them talk and like having like two of your favorite trick shots, just having a conversation, it was like the coolest thing ever. This is one of the best series FaZe trick shot has ever offered, and it was just so cool seeing like our favorite people in the community just interacting and watching them trick shot. So because of that, because of his humongous impact on the trick shotting and being the pioneer to the personality and content videos, he easily deserves the
I want to kill him. I watched that. Oh my god.
One eye.
Oh, that was so nice. Yes.
At number 3, we have Linksy. Now, Linksy was that guy. He was really that person, bro, back in the day. And a lot of people were like so hyped on him. People loved him. And it's really a shame because he showed up so early on BO2. Like, his prime was so early on BO2 that it pretty much got completely overshadowed. I feel like a lot of people forget like how amazing he was. And it feels like a lot of people kind of neglected him. And I don't blame people for doing that. But man, you got to put the respect, because he is one of the first people that really showed us how to be super good on BO2. And his huge impact of his love and followers from how good he was on the game. And yes, his content videos didn't come until later on, and even so, didn't really pull as much views as everyone else, but his skill was on a whole nother level, and I think he deserves the number 3 spot. At number 2, we have Zymzy. Now, if you remember what I just said about Linksy, about him being overshadowed, it's because it was Zymzy. Zymzy ruined it for him. He is that guy. He was that person, bro. And people have this weird ideology that, like, if you were the best in an old era, but you can't compete in this era, then you cannot be considered the best, which I believe is why he got so overshadowed. And Zymzy, in his era, is the best. He was like so good. He was so loved, so hyped. And I think what makes him the best is that he went out at his peak. He's like, no one can ever say like, oh, he can't compete in this era, or he's washed up now, because he quit at his peak. He really was the best ever, and then just quits. This is insane. Honestly, this is crazy they did that. But also, that was probably the smartest thing he could have ever done, because now he's like set in stone as the one of the best, if not the best BO2 trick shot there ever was. But he is not the best FaZe trick shot there ever was on BO2. But he is the second place one. At number 1, we have Rain. I mean, like, dude, I feel like, okay, if anyone doesn't agree that Rain is the best FaZe BO2 trick shotter, bro, you're wrong. I'm sorry, but I'm going to be as objective as possible. But on this one, no, you're wrong. You're completely wrong. And it's because he was definitely the head of the content-wise. And his skill, yes, is he complex? No. is he like going and search and destroy and outbeating Zymzy with trick shots? No, but he found something unique that really set him apart from everyone. And not only that, he destroyed it. He was hitting such good shots, so many three pieces. Oh my god, it's like so many really great shots. His videos were so enjoyable to watch. He started the FFA trick shotting and made it so popular with trick shotters on BO2 that to the point where every single lobby was a BO2 trick shot in there. So it's just like his humongous impact on trick shotting community, his amazing trick shots on BO2. How the heck do you not have him as number one? I don't care what you say. You could write your whole debate in the comments below. I promise you, you're not gonna win. Rain is number one, and it's undisputable, undebatable. It's set in stone. FaZe Rain is the best BO2 trick shotter of all time. In face. Oh, so let me know what you think. Do you disagree? Do you agree? Would you add some? Did you take some off? Let me know what you think, and I hope you have a nice day.
Dude, I hit a three piece. Oh my god.